BinMaster sensors and software are used by every industry that needs to measure inventory stored in bins, tanks, or silos. Anywhere there's a vessel to be measured, you will find BinMaster. At BinMaster, we are always defining, designing, and refining new products to meet evolving customers' needs. Our goal is to stand out from the crowd by providing customers with the best technology for their application versus competitors who offer a limited selection. BinMaster offers a diverse assortment of products that work together to provide comprehensive solutions or can be used individually to address more limited or specific applications. Continuous level sensors do just as they say. They measure the level of materials, including solids, powders, or liquids, continuously as the vessel is filled or emptied. They're most often used for inventory monitoring in conjunction with software, PLCs, or other data displays for viewing levels and predicting outages, and the need for ordering before a shortage occurs. These sensors are very precise, within 2/10 of an inch, with repeatable results at distances up to 393 feet. Non-contact radar, in particular 80 gigahertz, is one of the most trusted and popular technologies for continuous level measurement as it works reliably in high dust and adverse conditions. It is available in a variety of models and frequencies to address challenges specific to solids and liquids. Models using an 80 gigahertz frequency are in great demand, addressing complex conditions encountered by processing operations where reliable measurements are essential. The 3D level scanner is a unique device that measures multiple points across the material surface, unlike most technologies that only measure a single point. This non-contact technology uses acoustics to measure and map bin contents and provides a highly accurate estimate of bin volume. 3D scanners are ideal for materials that pile or flow irregularly because they can detect uneven surfaces, buildup, and cone-up or cone-down conditions. Multiple sensor applications and specialized software allow for viewing multiple bins and ensure inventory accuracy, even in large diameter bins and segmented silos. SmartBob works like an automated tape measure, dropping a weighted cable to the material surface and retracting when the sensor probe reaches the material. It counts pulses on descent and again at ascent, then converts the pulses to a precise measurement. SmartBob takes measurements at preset time intervals, such as once an hour, or it can take a measurement on demand. Measurements for all bins can be accessed using BinView or BinVentory software or consoles for local measurement access. Laser level sensors measure material in a tight 1-degree beam, making them ideal for narrow silos and tight spaces. BinMaster offers a unique laser level sensor that runs on a lithium battery for up to 3 years without wiring and is very easy to install and connect to the internet. Other models of laser level sensors can be used in silos of varying heights and offer a variety of mounting options for aiming and angled roofs. Guided wave radar utilizes time domain reflectometry, or TDR, to measure the time of flight to calculate distance, level, and volume. A weighted stainless steel cable suspended into the silo measures the level of material in contact with the cable. Guided wave radar is noted for its performance in dust, humidity, temperature, and pressure, and is adaptable to changes in bulk density. Point level sensors alert when a solid or powdered material reaches a certain point in the bin. They're most often used for high level detection to prevent overfilling a bin. Another common practice is mounting the sensor inside the cone of a bin to alert when material is about to run out, making them useful in processing operations. Point level sensors are offered with a variety of customizable options that allow the flexibility to alert to high, mid, or low levels in a bin. The diaphragm switch was the first product developed by BinMaster. When the level of material in the bin rises and presses on the switch, it activates a relay, sending an alert via a horn or alarm panel. There are models for mounting inside and outside the bin. Diaphragms are also used for plugged chute detection. The rotary is by far the most popular point level indicator. It works by sending an alert when the paddle stops turning as material covers it, or starts turning when the paddle is uncovered. Rotaries are offered with a wide variety of paddles, extensions, and mounting options, all customized to order. A fail-safe model option is used where the rotary is critical to process operations, alerting to the loss of power or failure of the motor or electronics. Capacitance probes monitor inventory levels by sensing the difference between the dielectric constant of the material versus the air. They can be used in solids, liquids, and slurries, and are offered in endless configurations. There are models for hazardous locations, sanitary applications, flush mounting, auto-calibrating, bendable probes, and remote electronics. Vibrating rods detect the presence or absence of material via a rod that stops vibrating when material covers it, then starts vibrating when the rod is uncovered. They're available with rigid and flexible extensions when needed for top mounting. Models are available for high temperatures, sanitary applications, and sediment detection. BinMaster offers two models of mercury-free tilt switches. One is for fixed mounting, and the other is suspended over a pile using a hanger. They can be used in a bin, over a pile, open pit, or conveyor to detect overloading. Both work by sending an alert when the device is tilted at least 15 degrees. BinMaster's material management devices supplement processing operations, addressing common challenges encountered when processing powders and solids. Aeration devices keep products flowing freely so materials don't pack in the cone, along bin walls, or in hoppers. Flow detectors use Doppler radar technology to determine the presence or absence of material in the flow stream. They detect flow and no-flow conditions down to the tiniest trickle of material to prevent cross-contamination and ensure a continuous supply of materials. Both the self-contained single-piece unit and a two-piece unit separating the sensor and electronics offer interference-free, non-intrusive mounting. Dust and particulate monitors using inductive electrification technology help operations detect baghouse leaks and alert when particulates exceed standards. BinMaster's scalable inventory management solutions make it easy to get real-time inventory data for a single bin up to multiple bins in multiple locations, wherever and whenever you need it. BinMaster offers cloud-based software as a service or application software installed on a local area network. Both are user-friendly, secure programs featuring inventory visualization, automated alerts, and advanced reporting, all designed to deliver the most current data to keep your operation running efficiently. BinView is a web-based service that allows remote monitoring from multiple vessels at multiple locations from a smartphone, tablet, or PC. It is compatible with all of BinMaster's continuous level sensors using the Modbus communications platform. FeedView has advanced features designed especially for swine and poultry operations to help manage feed inventory and ensure timely ordering and deliveries. For operations that prefer a LAN-based software installed on a local network, BinVentory can help effectively manage inventory for up to 255 vessels. Digital panel meters offer local data access for indoor and outdoor processing applications. These easy-to-use and easy-to-see meters provide instantaneous level monitoring and control and are visible even in bright sunlight, dust, smoke, or fog. Control consoles provide local monitoring using a push-button display for monitoring up to 120 sensors at a single location. Are often used at truck loadouts or mounted at a centralized location for ground access. BinMaster's products are designed to help people and processing operations be safer, more efficient, and profitable. BinMaster, a trusted name in product innovation from a company dedicated to our customers for over 55 years. For more information, give us a call at 800-278-4241 or visit our website, binmaster.com.